my name is Ziggy Moondust, and I'm gonna play you a little song I wrote. It's called Doing the Smart Thing. Yeah, I'm doing the smart thing. Thank you!
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, I just got something for you. I got you a date.
But I don't want a date, dude.
How about for $10?
Fine. What's her number?
Where is everyone?
Well, nobody showed up yet. I don't think anybody wants to party with me.
Oh. Well, since no one's here, I think I'm just gonna go.
Okay. No! I mean, we can watch Star Wars or something! So, what do you want to do later?
Wherever you want.
So, how's school? You like your classes?
School's good. My story is like always. You know what? I'll be right back.
She needs to be ruined.
My God, no, she didn't.
Let's have her try out and embarrass herself.
I like that. You can try out, but there's no promises.
Okay.
Hey Ziggy, so I saw what Barbie did to you today at cheerleading tryouts. That was lame.
Yeah, she's a bitch.
I can't believe she did that, but you know, I saw your tryout, and while I don't think you'd make a good cheerleader, I think you'd make a great rugby player.
Really?
Yeah, we really need a scrum half for Saturday's game, so if you'd like to join, practices start this week.
Oh my God, that sounds awesome! I'll be there!
Hey,
when do we start?
Taking you nowhere.
Hey there, sexy. You played an amazing game out there. Would you like to go on another date?
Are you crazy? You couldn't appreciate me the first time. Now you'll never know what you're missing. You're lost, Scotty Boy.